What up, what up? So, just to let people know, I'm pretty much done with Arkham Knight. I got a video uploading today, and then after that, there's gonna be a 10-minute vid. And it's only 10 minutes because the scene was blocked, and it's pretty much like the end of the game. When I went and saw Scarecrow, y'all can check it out if you want. And then after that, it's just like running around the open world, doing a bunch of tedious, all that stupid shit left. So we're jumping into this now. And I did not mean to do that. We're starting a new game. I did play this a bit at launch, so. But I gave it a break for quite a while. Medium, of course. I could probably handle hard. Anyone can join your session. Yeah, I don't want that happen to me. I should have turned it off when I was playing this the first time at launch. People were jumping in. I was like, what the hell? Get out of here. I want to play alone. I don't need your help. So friends only. This game doesn't tie into Arkham Knight. I thought it kind of would the way they were setting it up, like he's gone, but it doesn't.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you. Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy. This sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Harlot Shrieks will not save God's Hermes reckoning. Not now!
That's why you should have a backup cape in your friggin' suit, Bruce.
Myself.
Starving to kill Bruce. You're not good enough, Rafe.
You should know by now that you cannot defeat me.
Damn, Bruce is tough. Totally run through with that sword and he's still walking. Yeah, I'll be using Nightwing most of this game. Bruce is pretty tough. But Dick is hard as well. Dick and Robin. I like both their weapons.
You'll be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them one by one. When they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground. You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now.
Kamikaze! You're not killing me, Raish. We'll both go.
If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy.
There!
But then... nothing we do is easy. I've prepared for it as best as I can. I know you have to. I'm sorry it's come to this.
Dick is out for blood now.
We both know it won't take long for Gotham's criminals to realize that Batman is gone. You can't count on the GCPD. Haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
Belfry is the base of operations. Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
Yeah. I'm gonna get Robin new clothes as soon as possible. But I won't be picking them first, though.
Alfred.
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
There's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist. Yeah,
man, bat.
Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom? I'm at Gotham U. What's the story so far with this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was attached to Batman's Code Black. There's something big there.
Eyes open and ready for anything, then.
On this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Bad news. Langstrom is dead. Any idea where I can find his office?
I remember reading that Langstrom's office is in Moulton Hall on the third floor.
Thank you. The balcony doors are open. That's my way in. Here we go. The cops didn't spend much time here. Langstrom must have died somewhere else. These marks are suspicious.
All I have is dead end so far.
I feel like this might turn into something. You'd like it. I'm breaking into a lab.
Always did love a good break-in.
Even that night you accidentally tripped the alarm?
Excuse me, that was you. I'll see if there's anything else to this lead. Stay safe.
You too.
Is
This is where Langstrom died. You'd think the GCPD would still be all over this lab. Looks like Langstrom was attacked at his workstation. He lost a lot of blood. He tried to get away, and then the attacker pinned him to the wall. Brutal. Langstrom spent his final moments crawling toward that cabinet. Why didn't he try to leave the lab? Holy crap, it's a hidden door. What were you hiding, Dr. Langstrom?
Investigate the crime scene, search for evidence, and uncover the truth. Use all to explore the crime. Blah, blah, blah.
The thermostat could definitely double as a keypad. Langstrom made specific note of these dates. And now I will too. If this movie meant something to Langstrom, the release date could be significant. A phone number. It's not a Gotham area code. Could be something. That did it. Let's find out what secrets this guy was keeping. Batman's dead professor was researching some real sketchy stuff. Langstrom's desk. What's this? That's a hard drive. Might have some answers. Better get this back to the Belfry. Hey, I think I'm done here. Cops cleared out quick. Missed some weird marks on the walls, and a hidden lab, with an even more hidden hard drive.
Sounds good. See you back here soon.
I was wondering why I couldn't sprint. I forgot what it was. It's what sprint usually is in games. L3.
These freaks from burning this place to the ground.
Fire alarm! Die! Die! Die!
Down you go.
The average temperature of something lights on fire is between 424 and 475 Fahrenheit.
Sleep.
And down.
Here.
What was that?
Better to stay hidden.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Hey there.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash! Smash! You burn now, grass. No one will mow you.
You gonna tap out?
There's probably more inside.
Enjoy.
So yeah, I forgot. This game is good, it's just not Arkham. Don't listen to what people are saying. Telling me to use a health pack. I don't need to use a health pack. They did not touch me.
Lot going on tonight. I'm head back now with Langstrom's hard drive. Finally.
me back to the Belfry now. Hope you guys are ready.
We're here. I can't wait to see what you have.
Whoop bat. Belfry. Looks like the clock tower.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Yeah.
Do we have any idea what killed Langstrom yet?
Hard to say much until these computers are up and running.
Yeah.
Or we can examine the body, but for what it's worth, my gut says we're dealing with a who, not a
what.
Well, that makes me feel slightly better, I guess.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
I do not like this Robin.
Whatever.
I mean, I like Robin, just not the actor or whatever. His personality in this, I just don't like him.
We might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom.
But I do like his combat.
That must have been a secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
He would say Richard, not Dick.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it.
How about y'all begin by telling him not to call you master no more?
Hold up. We still need
his master is dead.
And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Perfect dodge, yeah. Boom, perfect evade bot, momentum abilities, da da da, yes, yes, we know. Still wants me to do something. Momentum. Here we go. Yes. Do all these, you'll get I think you get
physical
points or something.
Go hand in hand.
You should just do them.
Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body, but it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice.
I think it's circle.
Oh,
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, alright.
As expected. Well done. Good, but don't get complacent. Sharpen your basic combat skills against this opponent. I expect no less. When an enemy blocks your attack, break through their defenses with a heavy strike.
Just where I want you.
Good. But don't get complacent. Expected. Well done. Expect no less. Time your dodge to create an opening for a powerful counterattack. As expected. Well done. I'm proud of you, Dick.
You don't think the freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
The freaks have no qualms about killing people. Still, this isn't their MO. I doubt it was them.
Great. So that just narrows it down to every other criminal in Gotham.
Exactly.
Yeah, well, I don't have that shit above their head, so I don't use that stuff to interrogate people. I didn't need to see who it was in the interrogator or have that stupid bar above their head. I like got all their damage indicators and all that bullshit off the screen that I don't need to be on screen. Can't interrogate her. You just always try to interrogate the last person when you're out here doing these little crimes like this.
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
You got something, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
That sounds like it's in his body, which is at the morgue.
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
I guess I did want to see how Montoya was handling the new commissioner. I'll let you know what I find.
Man, how do I adjust? What? Alarm. Alright, we're at 55 minutes, so I'm gonna stop here before we jump into this. Back with more soon. Peace.